Hi, in this video I will show you price label item wise conversion best. Price label is useful when we need to configure a different range of price for selling the one item to different types of customer. We can configure price label either to increase or decrease the rate of item from their normal rates. Let us consider a real-time business scenario. Suppose a chocolate box contains 10 pieces of chocolate. Each piece selling price is 5 rupees and one packet selling price is 40 rupees. But for some customer, you want to sell the same chocolate packet in rupees 35. And if customer will buy in chocolate in pieces, then the price will be same as 5 rupees. So in such cases, we can configure the rate using item-wise conversion based on price level. Go to Sales Miscellaneous and open Price Level Manager. By using spacebar, select item-wise conversion based price level. Click Enter and give the price level name. Status should be active. Click Enter and select the item. For example, I selected chocolate. Press Enter and select the conversion. Because we are going to configure the price for packet, not for pieces, so select the packet. So the latest selling price of one packet chocolate is 40 rupees. Enter new selling price 35 and save it. Open customer master. Click on change and select the customer for which you want to configure that price level. Under miscellaneous, there is one option called price level. Click F2 and select your price level and save it. Open bill entry screen. Select the same customer. Select the same item, chocolate. The one packet chocolate selling price is now 35 rupees. But for the same customer, if you want to sell the chocolate in pieces, then the price will be same as 5 rupees. If you select any other customer, once again open bill entry screen and select another customer and select the same item. Another customer, the price of one packet chocolate is still 40. This is how price label item wise conversion best works. Thank you for watching the video.